All eyes are also on star wrestler Bajrang Punia as he quests for bronze. Bajrang Punia faces Iran's Morteza in the 65 kilograms men's freestyle quarterfinals. This after he lost 5-12 to Rio 2016 bronze medalist and three-time world champion Haji of Azerbaijan. His match is going to be starting at about 4 p.m. this evening. Bajrang has had an illustrious career with winning medals across several big-ticket tournaments. Bajrang has bagged medals at World Championships, Asian Games, Commonwealth Games, Asian Championship. Borya is now joining us for the latest. Borya, what is your take on Bajrang's quest for bronze at the moment? His family seems to be rather very confident about him at the moment.
Slight drizzle, Chaiti. It's starting to rain. Not that bad yet, but there is a slight drizzle that is starting. Prediction was for 11:30. It's 11:40 now. So we've got to see how long the organizers continue. But at the moment, it's still pretty, I mean, it's a very slight drizzle. Hopefully, they'll continue for a while unless the rain gets heavier. So that's the update that I'm giving you. Still, as I said, extremely tense. Inami Mone, Aditi Ashok, Lydia Ko, all tied for the second position along with Nelly Korda at the top spot. And it's starting to rain. So that's the update from here in Tokyo from the course.
Borya's getting us those updates from the golf course where Aditi Ashok is playing and there's a slight bit of a drizzle right there, and he's going to keep updating us on this. We're also getting you up to speed with the other players who are in the fray in Olympics from other sports as well, from the other disciplines as well.